nobody pushing, nobody up here. You gotta go, people, no. If he doesn't want to, she doesn't want to, don't force them. They gotta want God. If you want the Holy Ghost, if you want the Holy Ghost and you haven't received it, I want you to come and make a line right here. The rest of you that have it, wait. But if you don't have it and you want it, I want you to come right here. If you don't have it and you want it, come right here. Jordan, come here. I want you to pray for your friend right there, Papa, right here, down here. Because you have the Holy Ghost. You're gonna pray for him, and God is gonna fill him. You hear me? If you don't have it and you want it, everybody else needs to step back. Step back. Make a line up here, up here. Scoot up, boys. Go that feed the Holy Ghost. Scoot up. Bring him closer. Come on. You need to help me, guys. Ready? Let go. Shout this, and when we say the name of Jesus, I want you to shout the name of Jesus and let it go in the name of Jesus. Don't stop shouting it. Shout it for 1 minute until the Lord fills them with the Holy Ghost. Are you ready? I said, are you ready? Raise up your hands. I want all of you to raise up your hands. All of you that are up here that want the Holy Ghost, I want you to start praying right now. Start praying up here. Those of you that are back there, you're going to repeat with me. Father.
Father.
I'm going to give you to shout this. Father.
Father.
Right now.
Right now.
By the power.
By the power.
And the authority.
The authority.
That is in your name. That's it.